While I was playing football, I definitely wanted to be like as strong as possible. And then when I was done, I kind of got into more like wanting to like change my physique, kind of look more aesthetic, but also stay functional. Now I just kind of try to train to stay functional, look aesthetic, and also just staying like good cardiovascular health too, like keeping the cardio and the weights like 50-50.